नमोते श्री अरविंदाय सावित्री बुक फाइव कैंटो थ्री सत्यवान एंड सावित्री पेज नंबर 407। दिस वॉज द विड्थ एंड हाइट ऑफ मोर्टल होप, येट देर केम ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ ए डीपर सेल्फ दैट लिव्स बिहाइंड लाइफ एंड मेक्स हर आर्ट इट्स सीन। A truth was felt that screened its shape from mind. A greatness working towards a hidden end and vaguely through the forms of earth there looked something that life is not and yet must be. I groped for the mystery with the lantern thought. Its glimmerings lighted with the abstract world, a half visible ground and traveling yard by yard. It mapped a system of the self and God. I could not leave the truth it spoke and thought. I turned to seize its form in visible things, hoping to fix its rule by mortal mind, imposed a narrow structure of world law upon the freedom of the infinite, a hard, firm skeleton of outward truth, a mental scheme of a mechanic power. This light showed more the darkness unsearched. It made the original secrecy more occult. It could not analyze its cosmic veil or glimpse the wonder worker's hidden hand and trace the pattern of his magic plans. I plunged into an inner seeing mind and knew the secret laws and sorceries that make of matter mind's builder slave. The mystery was not solved but deepened more. I strove to find its hints through beauty and art, but form cannot unveil the indwelling power. Only it throws its symbols at our hearts. It evoked a mood of self, invoked a sign of all the brooding glory hidden in sense. I lived in the ray, but faced not to the sun. I looked upon the world and missed the self. And when I found the self, I lost the world, my other selves I lost. And the body of God, my other selves I lost, and the body of God. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.